Hey guys, welcome to the first of my videos covering the Isle of Man TT this year. So for this first video, I headed up to the paddock, got plenty of shots of the bikes, the mechanics and just everything going on there. This is my first time since I've lived here that the TT's been on, so I was really excited to get up there and see everything that's going on. I am going to have a couple more videos out over the course of the TT. I'm going to do some of the race itself and some of just the other general events going on, so pretty excited for that. Make sure you subscribe, keep an eye out for those videos, and give this video a like if you enjoy it. That being said, let's get into it.
So I'm just at the TT village today. I'm going to do a quick walk in the paddock and get some shots around there, and then I head around the other bits of the paddock, the village even, see what's going on. It's my first time at the TT, so pretty exciting.
Exactly.
How you doing, man? You working?
Yeah,
I'm
doing good. Sound? Nice
paper, though. Yeah, good to see you, man.
No tenho certeza qual é o que eu vou fazer.
Thank you.
thank you so much for watching, guys. If you did enjoy the video, please give it a like, please subscribe to my channel, go and watch some of my other videos. Also go give me a follow on Instagram and Twitter, where I'll be posting all the photos from this video. As I said, I'll be doing a couple more TT videos over the next couple of weeks, so keep an eye out for those. And until then, I'll see you next time.